Hi, my name is Hannah Jimma from the DevCenter Analytics team. As an app developer, engaging and retaining customers is key to the success of your app. Within the DevCenter usage report, we give you analytics so you can do just that. Let's take a look. The usage report in DevCenter shows essential analytics for your app. You can select the time period for which you want to filter your data, which is available across the top of your screen. You can also expand the filter section to filter your data by market, device type, and package version. The usage chart shows you details about how many customers have individual user sessions on your app. So a single customer can actually have multiple user sessions in the same day. We also show you active users and new users. Selecting the Devices tab will show you the total number of devices who used your app in a single day. Duration gives you analytics about the total engagement hours, and then retention, which shows DAU divided by MAU exposed as a percentage. Within DevCenter, we reason over your data on your behalf to identify trend changes. These are identified by markers in the UI. Hovering over these markers exposes what the particular insight is identified as. Selecting Insights in the legend will take you to the new Insights report within DevCenter. This report highlights significant increases or decreases in a specific metric that we detected over the last 30 days. Not only do we show you the overall impact, but we also show you what the top contributors were. Customer retention is key to the success of your app. Within DevCenter, we have leveraged our predictive churn model in order to expose this new churn prediction chart within DevCenter. Churn is when we predict a customer will stop using your app. We take your customer data and compare it across store-wide data across the entire Microsoft ecosystem, where we pick out particular attributes of customers who we know will either have extremely low usage or will stop using an app. We then bucket those customers into a particular group. You can re-engage with those customers who we think are predicted to churn, identified by this green bar within DevCenter, and then you can click Create a New Segment. You can then set a targeted notification to this group of users to re-engage with them so they continue using your app. After the fact, we show you how many users have actually churned, which is actually different than the number we predicted, because the actual churn may also include customers who are not included in our overall prediction. We'll also show you our percent accuracy after the fact. The cohort active uses chart in DevCenter shows you customer engagement with your app. A cohort is a group of users who started using your app in the same week, and we then track their engagement over a 12-week period. This is useful so you can see where customers are dropping off and stop using your particular application, and then send a targeted notification to re-engage with those users. We also show a breakdown of user sessions by market, and you can toggle between a map and a table view if you would prefer to see your analytics in that manner. The package version chart shows you the total number of user sessions by each package version you have submitted through the store. If you would like to define your own custom events, for example, a game might define custom events named level first pass, second level pass, and so on, you can do that within DevCenter and we will display information for it. Thank you for walking through the usage report with me, and if you'd like more information, please click the link below.